The father of a righteous man has great joy. He who has wisdom delights on him. May your father and mother be glad. She who gave you birth may rejoice. Hello, I am Tara, second grade from Northern Elementary School. I want to say about the Bible verses which I like. My mom is always happy because I please her. I am not righteous, not wise, but I will try my best to be make my parents. The father of a righteous man has great joy. He who has wisdom delights on him. May your father and mother be glad. She who gave you birth may rejoice. Hello, I am Tara, second grade from another elementary school. I want to say about the Bible verses which I like. My mom is always happy because I pleased her. But I will try my best to make my parents happy. So I feel very. The father of a righteous man has great joy. He who has one son delights on him. May your father and mother be glad. She who gave you birth may rejoice. Hello, I am Tara, second grade from Unusum Elementary School. I want to say about the Bible verses which I like. My mom is always happy because I please her. I am not righteous, not wise, but I will try my best to be
on him. May your father
as which I like. My mom is always happy because I please her. I am not righteous, not wise, but I will try my best to make my parents happy. So I feel very good in the word of God. I will try my best to be righteous, wise, and be a good man. The father of a righteous man has great joy. He who has wise son delights on him. May your father and mother be glad. She who gave you birth may rejoice. Hello, I am Tara, second grade from Unasum Elementary School. I want to say about the Bible verses which I like. My mom is always happy because I please her. I am not righteous, not wise, but I will try my best to make my parents happy, so I feel very good in the word of God. I will try my best to be righteous, wise, and be a good man. The father of a righteous man has great joy. He who has wise son delights on him. May your father and mother be glad. She who gave you birth may rejoice. Hello, I am Tara, second grade from Unsung Elementary School. I want to say about the Bible verses which I like. My mom is always happy because I please her. I am not righteous, not wise, but I will try my best to make my parents happy, so I feel very good in the word of God. I will try my best to be righteous, wise, and be a good man.